The power for today's run up to the shingles plant is GP9 number 59, and it is accompanied by caboose number 994. We're going to leave our caboose here on the main, just clear the crossing, and we're going to head into the plant to pick up a covered hopper and an epoxy pad. No, you're not imagining it. Yes. The sound did cut out. It does that sometimes. The new camera allows you to get in really close, but you sometimes get a bit of distortion with the wide-angle lens. Here's a more traditional view of the same switching move. Thank you. There's just enough room for two cars and a caboose, but I think we're going to have to shove down a little bit to clear. One of the hoppers is not yet empty, so it will have to be returned back to the siding to complete its unloading. Our crew will leave these cars on the arrival departure track, as this is the start of the transfer to the interchange yard.